28. As I pan out, you'll see the countryside. This is facing north. This weekend, we just actually had a car placed there. That's herring meal for one of our customers, which will be unloaded tomorrow. Off to the east, you'll find a neighboring competitive elevator. Now I'm panning to the south. There's some more industry in the industrial park. And a little bit further to the south, there's actually the Bridges, which is a subdivision of the golf course. Quite nice. The enterprise in front of me is Boilersmith. They manufacture boilers. I'm panning a little bit to the west again. There's the donut shop, car wash, and here's the rail line leaving Seaforth, heading towards Clinton and Goderich, and the line actually splits up at Clinton to head south, parallel to highway number 4, at dead end. Silent from a distance, you can actually see an elevator. It's a little bit of a hazy day. They manufacture feet there. Now I'm turning back around. All I can say is hopefully I don't drop my BlackBerry. Last time I was up here, I dropped one, so I'll have to keep my hands on this one.